Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Nisha Lifestyle. Today we are going to make some banana and chocolate milk shake my way. The ingredients that we need is bananas, chocolate milk, ice cream and ice cubes. Let me get the ice cream and the ice cubes. Okay guys, this is what you need, and make sure you take quality ice cream. This is Sunny Side Farm and that by chocolate. It's the most delicious chocolate in the world. Okay guys, I'm gonna get started now. Let's start with the bananas. Okay guys, the first thing we need to do is peel the bananas and slice them. Okay guys, now I'm going to cut it. Okay, now guys, I'm going to pour some chocolate milk inside. I think this is good. Let's close back the lid. And let's add in some ice cubes. That's pretty good. Okay. Now let's add in the ice cream. It looks so yummy, guys. Look at how yummy it is. Let's add it in. Okay, I think that's good, just a bit more. Ice cream doesn't want to go, guys. Okay guys, the good thing about it has candy pieces and crunch almonds and delight flattering. It's going to make the milkshake even nicer. Okay guys, I'm just going to mix it up with a bit more of ice cubes and then let's grind it. That's pretty good. Guys, let's cover it before it flies all over the place. Okay guys, here we go. Tried it. It's delicious, but I'm gonna add a bit more of some ice cream. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. Here we go. Okay, guys. Try my recipe and it will be very good on a hot day. Enjoy your day, guys.